December 15th wasn't already marked on your calendar, now is the time to do it. Yes, the Crusaders will be taking on the Bonnyville Pontiacs in Vermillion, Alberta, the third party game between the top two teams in the Viterra North Division. So the hockey's going to be great, but of course, so are the extracurricular activities. And given that Jeff Woywitka of Vermillion, Alberta is the assistant coach of the Sherwood Park Crusaders, we figured this was just too good to be true, wasn't it? So we talked to Jeff, who has been around the whole North American landscape playing hockey, but he never seems to find himself too far away from his small town roots.
Well, it's a very, very, very big hockey community. We got lots of good, it's more of like a farming community, but there is lots of people who breathe hockey out there.
Woywitka was a first round pick of the Philadelphia Flyers back in 2001 and went on to play more than 275 NHL games over six seasons. He's in his third season behind the bench for the Crusaders.
For the players to see what Vermillion's all about, and for the people of Vermillion to see what the Alberta Junior League looks like. And we're excited. I'm excited to go back there. I know the team's excited. I know we're all excited just to try something new, and especially good for the AJHL and having a team like Bonnyville and even us now. We're right at top of the North standings, both teams. So it's going to be a big battle and should be a really good game for anybody who wants to come out and check it out.
The Crusaders are doing a fan bus heading to Vermillion for that Saturday game. It leaves from the Sherwood Park Arena at 4:15. It's $50 if you're interested in checking that out. But if you're going to head down there under your own wheels anyway, there are going to be quite a few events, as I mentioned, to go along with it all. So you've got the silent auction where you can get a Jeff Woywitka signed St. Louis Blues jersey. There's a dinner. There's a meet and greet. It's going to be a blast. We hope to see you there.